Karamoja is known for being a dry area. However, at Moroto High School, where the Karamoja Regional Green Schools Debate is hosted, the environment is green and the whole area is covered with trees. Seven schools stand up for this climate change debate competition, where three teams that will represent the region will be identified.
Agriculture promotion as a supplement, affordable prices, and then innovation and emergence of new products like face shields.
Explain the motion very well, that the caveras, these are polythene papers that take long to decompose when disposed to the ground.
Sidin Miria, the manager of special projects at Vision Group, briefed students on why they decided to take the Green Schools Project debate in schools.
Climate change. And the reason as to why New Vision together with partners FAO and the Swedish Embassy chose to go to the schools is that you are very young. And when you pick something when you are young, you're capable of changing tomorrow.
The deputy head teacher, Moroto High School, welcomed the chief guest, the Moroto District Education Officer, who highlighted that Karamoja is depleted because many people seek to survive in the environment. He also cautioned students to stay focused and also officially opened the debate.
Wherever you go, people just dump bottles, they dump caveras, they dump what. At times I feel bad. But I think if this thing begins with us students today.
That climate change is affecting us very, very seriously, especially our region, Karamoja, whereby people have depleted the environment, the people are living on the environment as alternative means of livelihood, but now what do we have to do about it?
I know some of us could be debating with such group of people for the first time, but what I want you to be is to be confident and be able to know that whatever point you put across will be in support of the fight against climate change.
My friends, freedom is not protecting the environment, as used the song of Chameleon.
Yes, I will explain that to you, but we are looking at how easier and how far can we go in climate change.
Lola Chat Seed School won the debate, beating Moroto High School, which came second, and St. Chizito Secondary School, Lorangendwal, in the third position in the Karamoja Region Green Schools Project debate.
As the Karamojongs, we are pastoralists, and we are a major factor or a major key to the climate change. For example, bush burning, this activity is really done by the pastoralists. And I'm a Karamojong, I'm inclusive, and I'm working towards winning from the nationals. I want to promise those Western schools that when I step the stage, you'll see fire.
I have hopes that we are going to improve and even perform better. And from now, I'm going to encourage my students to come up with relevant examples and which are applicable, which can help us in relation to climate change.
Simon Ikwalu from FAO explained the importance of combating climate change.
The effects are seen. We have been seeing effects of floods in many parts of the country. We have been seeing our soils also getting degraded in many parts of the country.
The Moroto District RDC thanked New Vision and its partners for the noble cause and reminded participants of the government's commitment to restore Karamoja.
Government is committed to make Karamoja better. This year alone, they are constructing 9 dams. But the 9 dams requires water.
Story compiled by Rogers Akanyijuka and Jonathan Mitala for the news.